So creative coding class has been here for a long time, but through the pandemic, I made a theme, Code to Cope. I feel like a lot of students got really stressed because of lockdown, social distancing. So I made this class. Students learn how to create and utilize and maintain their coping mechanisms while they are learning programming.
We always start our classes with like breathing exercises, and that definitely helps with just like reducing stress, clearing our mind, getting us ready for the class.
I ask students to create their role model, but we use a machine learning algorithm behind. So like augmented reality app, they can see themselves through role model. Coping can help coding, like learning, and then learning can make them feel positive. When they feel better and they can actually have more energy and time, and they can focus on learning.
Well, when I first entered, I could barely draw a circle or a curve, but now we're doing really cool things with the AI, like adding sound inputs and teachable machines, you know, teaching your computer to know your body movements and do certain things when you tell it to do so.
Taking the class, you realize it's not as hard as you might think it is. It gives that sense of accomplishment of like, this is something that used to be so like out of box for me.
You know, when people say computer science or programming, there's like a big scary monster, you know, behind it. This is a great introductory course to just get you exposed to all kinds of cool resources like machine learning and artificial intelligence. We were using deep learning neural networks to make art. Being in a class that kind of like joins the two is pretty awesome.